Okay. Hey guys, today I'm doing a weird food combination video. Thumbs up if you're gonna like this. So, right now, I put frosted flakes with whipped cream in a hamburger bun. So, let me try it. It's goodish, but I think the bread doesn't cut it. Too much bread, you know. Second up, I have some ketchup, tomato ketchup, and some Snyder honey mustard onion pieces. Some of these out. Shout out to Colin Keith. He's the one who showed me this. He gave me this idea to do. He's the one who gave me the idea to do this. So let's put some ketchup in the plate. Here it is right now. I'm sorry about this angle. Too much switch. So there's what it looks like. Here it is. I just don't know that. I didn't see that. Oh, different. That's weird. It's weird, but I like it. I probably think, ew, honey mustard, onion, and ketchup. That's disgusting, but I like it. I'm a weird person, so. Yeah. Number three, I think I'm only gonna do five. So, Twix. Oh, this isn't that major. Really, like crazy. That's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have it for my dog. I like the pink Starburst, Bella. Yeah, here it is. I'm gonna just pick that up before my dog gets it. And I'm back. Let me just get one of these. Alright, so we do a pink Starburst with. Oh yeah, I'm sorry for that background. It's just my mom talking to her friend. So I'm gonna do, try a pink Starburst with a mini Twix. I think I'm gonna like this. Any of you do this, comment down below. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. So, Twix, Starburst. I wouldn't try this. I'm just saying. It's not good at all. So, the flavor is just so bad, okay? It was a third, right? Well, we're gonna have some Mike and X, Mega Mix, and Chewy Granola Bar. Comment down below if you like it. 1, 2, I would not try this one. Bitter, a little, not like so much flavor. Mixed with the, okay, have a lot of sugar. It's like making the, okay, it's just very sugary. This is the last one. Next one coming. I'm filming. Okay, so here you go. I have this cheddar popped gluten-free Quaker rice crisps, and I'm gonna have the ketchup. I'm gonna try it. So far, I liked it. So, I'll see you in the video, guys. So, comment down below if you liked my video. Like, so I have a 5-second like challenge. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Comment down below if you did that. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on your notifications, and bye, pug lovers.